Luke approaches a blubbery creature with a short, trunk-like snout as it sits on a rocky bank. Ray stops and eyes the creature with a smile. Luke crouches before it. As he presses one of four swollen udders on the creature's underside, shooting a stream of green liquid from its teat into a drink canister, Ray's smile drops. She gawks as Luke takes a swig, letting the liquid dribble down his beard.